Looks like we're going to be on the putting surface.
Setting up for our third shot.
And that will drop for birdie number six on the day.